environment is probably the most important, really key issue of the 21st century. If you look around, you see a lot of waste, you find a lot of problems with water, global warming, and everybody agrees that we should do something. But obviously we need people who can act and who can decide what could be done and what should not be done. And these people are the environmental scientists.
There are a lot of international students who are coming here and for Erasmus program, for different other programs. So, and I enjoy being here and sharing my experience.
You can work side by side with people that are from different countries and cultures. Right now I feel like looking for those people rather than staying safe at home.
The teachers, they are really nice and they are really good and helpful, and they share with us all the knowledge and all the experiences. So this is why I'm really, really liking this university.
It's not simply that we should keep clean everything. Society's running, there's economy driven and industry based society. So we cannot stop modern types of activities, but we should harmonize these activities with our future hopes.
Yeah, making sure that it's not only us, but our kids and the next to come will enjoy this as much as we do.
I would recommend it for you. I mean, it's really a good university and it's one of the best universities among Hungary. Well, I would recommend all Hungary to study. ELTA is the best, is the number one.
It's Europe, you know. It's central of Europe, so it's center of everything that happens here.
Harmonization can be done by people who understand the basics of all branches of science. This is why we call environmental science as a pentathlon of sciences.
We had conducted a lot of studies in the laboratories departments, in the microbiology departments, in the chemistry departments. We've done a lot of measurements and lots of experiments, and all of them are very, very useful and very important for an environmental science student. We visit a lot of places and we make a lot of measurements. I mean, the practical part is really amazing.
It's a challenge. It's not easy. And to study always is difficult. You know, but it makes your life more interesting. It's adventure. But I certainly know that it is very useful. It will be useful for me.
The goal of this course is to learn not only about ecosystem and the environment itself, but also how to preserve it.
Sounds funny, but we can learn at least as much from our students as they learn from us, because they bring the real problems of the globe. They bring new challenges which are in their own home country. When they will go home, they can really contribute the solution, solving of these problems. This is why I really feel that the program is extremely useful, and this is why I'm happy to take part in that program.